Medical laboratory professionals help to provide diagnostic information that allows physicians to make informed decisions for patient care. The Medical Laboratory Science Program at Saginaw Valley State University is an accredited program through the National Accrediting Agency for Clinical Laboratory Sciences and prepares students to enter the clinical laboratory through 2 semesters of coursework and a clinical internship. The program has small class sizes that allow students to have more interactions with professors and one another. The laboratory consists of a variety of departments. In the hematology lab, medical laboratory scientists are responsible for analyzing patient blood specimen. The department looks at cell size, shape, maturity, and a number of other factors. The scientists in this department also look manually through slides to differentiate the white blood cells and see if there are any abnormal cells. From the information derived in this department, patients can be diagnosed with anemias, leukemias, clotting disorders, porphyrias, and thrombotic disorders. In chemistry lab, medical laboratory scientists are responsible for analyzing the chemical composition of bodily fluids and aiding in the possible diagnosis of abnormal results and pathological medical conditions. We as medical laboratory scientists must be competent in running and maintaining advanced technological instruments and reporting out analytes such as electrolytes, lipids, bilirubin, creatinine, and carbohydrates in an accurate and efficient manner. To ensure the results of patient analytes are being reported accurately, quality control and data correlation are routinely checked by medical laboratory scientists. Microbiology is an essential discipline in medical laboratory science. Microbiology is responsible for detecting and identifying disease-causing microbes. Clinical samples commonly examined in microbiology include urine, stool, sputum, skin, cerebrospinal fluid, and blood. The microbiology laboratory enables clinicians to make accurate diagnosis and provide the correct treatment for patients, thus saving lives. You will be equipped with the knowledge of both disease-causing microorganisms and those present in healthy individuals. You will be taught the basic techniques required for safe handling of these microbes. You will have the opportunity to identify microbes using a variety of traditional and modern techniques, and you will learn how to carry out tests for antimicrobial susceptibility. Immunohematology, more commonly known as blood banking, is one of the most important departments in the clinical laboratory. This is where patient blood is typed and tested prior to blood transfusions needed during surgery or as the result of a trauma. This is important because adverse transfusion reactions are preventable by performing proper testing in the blood bank. As medical laboratory scientists, it is our job to make sure that we provide high-quality blood units that are safe for our patients. If you're a student who is interested in science, is analytically minded, is naturally inquisitive, and are still in search of the perfect major, then the Medical Laboratory Science program could be right for you. The field is ever-expanding with excellent job prospects and opportunities to grow in the field. For more information, contact Kay Castillo, our program director.